法拉盛星期四傍晚六点左右，一座房屋发生火警，大批消防员到场，花了一个钟头左右将火救熄。消防员在屋里面发现一名女性伤重不治，起火原因暂时不明，需要作一步调查。陈建伟报道。
我在隔離啊，前面咧嗰啲火淋埋張相啊，光我嚟到個仔嗰度，佢就喺屋企啊睇啊。嗰度好緊要啊！我哋走出嚟啊，點解屋企聞到咁多煙啊？走出嚟已經咧啊，前面嗰個窗淋埋聲啊，好多黑曬煙，一陣立埋聲啊，方方向嘅。
得
死佬翻嚟，
冇，
翻嚟喺屋企啫，喺佢啊，好似漏胶咁啊，收尾拍门冇人喺屋企啦。
So, can you guys go back inside your house, please?
Hey, what's up? Where you at?
we'll do that and we'll go back.
I'm sorry.